Hello everyone and welcome back to 8-Bit Invaders, Franzy as always, and today we're going into cliff jumping. Those hit squads gave us access to some interesting skip tech. We can use that to find out why they want us dead, send the scouts down and destroy the cloaking generator labs. This should be a vulnerable point in the net. To see what they're of course hiding. Don't lose any scouts, we need them. So is this, no that's the Fido. These are scouts? Oh, I don't know. Complete this and get overcharged. When activated, the shield energy of all units is immediately depleted, but the move speed of units is increased by 50%. That could be pretty cool. We do start with quite a lot of guys though now, which is actually good. I don't know if you noticed, but pretty much everything we've always got the gold stars on, apart from when we actually got silver, or missed the silver. Destroy 10 of these, right, okay.
Wings ready.
Right. Destroy 10 GMS, don't lose any harpies. Well, the way to not lose any harpies is to... Ow. This is gonna be interesting. Alright, okay, let's see. Go.
On the move.
Stay on them.
Missiles ready. Roger. Ready to go. Order, sir. Send me in. Work this way. Going.
Everyone take it bit by bit.
Sir. Missiles ready. Roger. Incoming distraction. Cannon ready.
Wait, is it up in there? No. Yeah,
ready
it is actually.
Go.
These guys can hop around everywhere.
Going.
It's gonna make things a little bit tricky.
Order, sir. Send me in.
Gonna blow up or not?
Roger that.
Well, that happened. That's one way to get rid of it. So we need to kind of go around into this, I take it.
On the move. Work this way. Missiles ready.
Save them, save them, save them, save them.
Roger. Going.
Ready to go.
Ready to go. Order, sir.
Order, sir.
Can he? No, he can't actually shoot them.
Send me in.
Right. We may want to make these.
Missiles ready. I'll get there. Roger that.
What if I take these out? Make these all group one, group two, and these group three.
Moving to location.
Use them if needed. Wait, complete that and... Oh dear. So what is one of those things you can literally...
Jets activated. Moving out.
Ah! Great.
Moving to location.
Great.
I can do that. Attacking. Powering sword.
That's what it was, is you can literally go in here. So don't lose any harpies. So I've just done that. Well, bollocks.
Jet activated. Moving out. Scouting.
That makes sense now. I shouldn't open my mouth when I said it. So, oh, we haven't done, you know, not got any gold, and then I do that. Potentially could restart that, but there's really no point.
Is
that one done?
I can do that.
These guys move really quickly.
Blade
oh dear.
Run.
Jets activated. Moving out.
Smell this smoky stuff here.
Scouting. Moving to location.
Nope, get out of there!
I can do that. Jets activated. Moving out. Scouting. Moving to location.
That's just a meteor, I've just realized, anyway.
I can do that. Jets activated.
That looks like it's our alien. That is our alien, isn't it? Yep.
Moving out.
If you haven't watched the alien movie, you should go watch the alien movie. Somebody, where the hell are you going?
Moving to location.
Yep. Stop trying to kill yourselves, please.
Jets activated.
Let's go.
Ready to go.
Let's bring these guys up. These guys up.
Orders, sir. Wings ready.
That's an interesting toy.
Ready for
Let's
order.
Go.
Send me in.
Commander.
Missile ready.
And there goes the asteroid, apparently.
Standing by.
I feel like these are almost like... I don't know, Elder slash... Let's grab that if we can.
Aircraft crate.
Nope.
Orders, sir.
See if we can get up here.
Jets activated. Moving out. Attack. Scouting.
Let's get rid of this.
Attacking.
Roger. Ready to go. Order, sir.
Wings ready. Moving to location.
I'll get there.
We need to get in here, though. It's the only thing.
Ready for orders. Powering sword. I can do that. Jet activated.
Nope.
Commander.
Let's see if we can actually take these guys down here.
Scouting. Moving to location.
Be a bit sneaky.
I can do that. Engaging.
And then we get two in here, which probably maybe be killed some way another.
Jet activated. Moving out. Scouting. Moving to location.
Come here. You don't want to come, do you?
Blade out.
Oh, no. Run. Ah, crap. There goes another one of them.
Send me in.
Oh, God, no.
On the move.
No. Ow.
Standing by.
This is not enough troops in this mission for you to complete this.
Moving out. Scouting.
Where the hell are you going?
To location. Attack. I can do that.
Can barely any of these guys left.
Activated.
We still get so many. We've got six of these still to take out. Are you serious? Let's bring these guys in here. I get the feeling you can attack this from here. Like maybe up here or something.
Scouting. Moving to location.
For your shield, please.
Jet activated. Attacking. Moving out. Powering sword.
Let's grab this. I think they just don't realize their buildings are under attack. Just sitting here like, yeah, just... Wait, one of these people are called Ripley and Bowman? Excellent. That's one down.
Moving to location.
There we go. Oh god, there. Ow.
Jets activated. Moving out.
Ah, no.
Moving to location. I can do that.
Oh man.
Jets activated. Moving out.
You can't actually jump that.
Missiles ready.
Bring these guys in here. Tell them to just walk through everything. It's like, yep. We literally have five of these left. I don't know how many we actually started with, but this mission is extremely hard.
Roger. Ready to go. Going. I'll get there. Roger that. Order, sir. On the move. Send me in. Firing.
Gonna need to use these guys to get rid of this a little bit.
Wings ready.
Missiles ready.
Ready for orders.
Work this way. Engaging.
Kill them.
Volley away.
Kill them.
Fire all missiles.
Try and kill it. Alright, take these guys over here. Don't know why you're flying over there, but anyway.
I can do that. Engaging.
Suppose you could have split them and take them down each side and like do this really record fast. So it is noted like things you can do to make this quicker. A lot quicker. But oh well. I don't like this mission. Eerie music in the background. And leave. Right, gonna need to see if we... anything else up there I should know about?
Moving out. Scouting. Moving to location.
Basically, use your other things to kind of take down turrets and everything in the way and then take everything else. I love how these four are all in unison, and then he's just like, "Eh, hello." Down.
I can do that.
Along.
Jets activated. Blades out.
Right, we'll take these guys down this way.
Orders, sir.
Orders, sir. Moving out. Scouting.
Send me in.
Moving to location.
We'll get two more to take down and we'll be finished up.
Ready. I'll get there. Roger that. On the move.
I can do that.
Oh, wait.
Going. Roger.
Get rid of that.
Wings ready. Jets activated. Moving out.
Wait. Oh dear.
Scouting.
Aircraft crate.
Ready to go.
Moving to location.
Let's go around the back here and get this, and then there's just one more to take down. Wonderful.
Order, sir.
Don't think we can actually get in there because there's probably stuff there. Yes, we can.
Roger that.
Never know.
On the move. Incoming distraction. Firing. Engaging.
Run. Run away. Go. Run away. Ow.
Ready for orders. I can do that. Jits. Activated.
That hurt. A lot.
Commander.
We almost lost them.
Standing by.
I think we did lose one of them.
Scouting.
Although that should take that away from actually being able to hit them. To location. If you're playing this mission, though, you've probably learned a lot of what not to do.
I can do that. Attack.
There we go. Where the hell are you going? He's like, nah, see ya. There we go. Once that's down, then we will complete this mission. If they get little mics on them, they actually do. They have little mics round out the mouths. That's actually really cool and nice wee attention detail there. And down. Sorry for that. Completely screwing up gold and silver. There we go. So don't lose any harpies. Well, we failed that one. We are on to brain worms next, so that'll be an interesting one to see how we get on with that. Kill 6 cranoid floating brains, and we get this and this. Destroy 4 cranoid parasite hives, and we get 3 of these to start with. Then we get these, so brain worms. I notice it's on a big, ship thing? That's interesting, of course. We've unlocked all that, and we start with all this. So we haven't unlocked any of these to start with, which is a bit of a shame. Let's begin. This is disgusting. We examine some of the captured officers and they're all infected with some kind of parasite. Oh, wait. Is this going to be one of those things? I really hope it's not. But we'll soon find out. See what we can actually do. So it's kill the 6, or we destroy any GMC structure. Don't destroy any GMC. Oh, right. Destroy 4 cranial parasites to kill the... Why is it always going to be the... What the hell is that? Cloaking generator? Unlocks if it required for Gorgon. Unlocks refraction field.
Constructing.
That seemed big. I wondered why that seemed a lot bigger than usual. Right.
Missiles ready.
You guys get 2. Everything else.
Roger.
Group 1. Let's go. This isn't going to tell me where these things are they? W. Put that over there. And T and Y. Let's get some of these guys too. Start getting more of these guys, because we do have a lot of places around here we can get that shouldn't affect us. Hopefully. We'll see.
Cloaking generator complete. Constructing.
Don't actually sure if that actually does power over here or not. Connect to these.
Barracks complete.
Out in the middle of space. Wait, what was that in space? The hell? The hell are you? Right, we need more. I love this barracks. Barracks. But anyway. Right, so we're not gonna kill. So destroy the 6 cranoid floating brains. Destroy the 4 cranoid parasitic hives. Let's put you over there just now. How else do we keep building these guys? Although we don't have enough money coming in yet. Got one there. Got one there. Got one there. And one there.
Barracks
any of the back
complete.
Ones yet? No. Well, they don't go forward first. How would they go back?
That.
Right.
On the move.
Right, we can kill the infected ones, which is weird, but.
Ready to go.
Oh dear. Don't actually know what that comes out of. Probably this.
Constructing.
Guys, kill the things. Oh dear. No. Oh dear. Phew.
Send me in. Roger that.
No, don't go in the. Don't go in the.
Roger.
Get daft.
Ready to go.
There we go, right, okay, we're gonna need to get out of here and try and do a little bit of damage and try and reduce the amount we actually have coming in.
Order, sir. Send me in.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill Rowan. Feels kinda bad.
Factory complete.
Missiles ready.
What do you decide to that? Roger. What happens if we blow that up?
Ready to go.
Order, oh, dang.
Send me in.
We need to kill, not kill any of their structures, basically.
Going. Roger.
Oh god, hello.
Oh
dear, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? Don't destroy any of their structures. Noted. Just firing that. We're gonna need to do a little, lot of micro management here. Get rid of them.
Fire all missiles. Incoming distraction. Roger that. Firing. On the move. Force this way. Engaging.
Kill that. Need to take down them. Exactly.
Fire all missiles. Port this way. Incoming distraction. Firing. Engaging. Going. I'll get there.
We need to watch we don't take down any of these.
On the move. Port this way. Going. I'll get there. Roger that. On the move.
How do we get?
Go nope.
Stop it. If you want to shoot something, shoot at that.
On the move. Work this way. Going. I'll get there.
Phew.
Fire all missiles.
Realize where that is.
Ready to go. On the move.
Just gonna keep to this sort of squad, like, because they don't destroy any buildings.
Incoming distraction.
And there's enough to push through things, so.
I'll get there. Roger that. On the move.
Huh?
Order, sir. Firing.
See if we can get rid of this. Come on, kill it. Really should put some of these to defending them. This is all enemies down here. What the hell?
Missiles ready. Roger.
Let's kill this as well. Okay, so that destroy the that.
Ready to go.
That is freaky. Get rid of that. Please someone kill that.
Missiles ready. Going.
Don't know how I'm managing to do this, but this is getting tricky. There we go.
Roger.
Right. We need to get may as well bring them back
ready
here.
Drone works destroyed.
What? Do you mind?
Constructing.
You took down my drone works. Wonderful.
Drone works complete.
Not there, not there. Not there, not there.
Order, sir.
Bring them all the way along there. Get you come down here. We try to have them in line with each other.
There we go.
What are they coming out of? I think they come out of there, actually. Yeah, they do. Ah, interesting.
Constructing.
They're actually fairly damn useful as like mobile turrets. Let's see if we can get in here and kill everything.
Harvester under attack. Barracks complete.
Let's take these guys down here. Take these guys down
Harvester
here.
Harvester destroyed.
Engaging.
What? That hurts a lot.
Harvester under attack. Harvester destroyed.
That is destroying them. That hits multiple things, apparently. Where the hell are you going? That looks like a TIE fighter.
Send me in. Missile ready.
Harvester
under attack. Need a couple of extra of these guys, I think. Bring them all to here.
Ready.
Harvester destroyed.
Let's put a bunch of these
Harvester
guys here. And put that there.
Constructing. Harvester destroyed.
Roger.
Where the ones that were down there go?
Barracks complete.
Move this way.
Think I have enough? I think maybe enough. But not many of them actually made it round. That's the problem.
Gun ready.
I need more marines around here to help out.
Send me in. I'll get them.
Let's put these out here.
Missiles ready.
There we go. Just have some rockets in the face.
Roger.
How many marines have we got? 25 over here. That should be okay then.
Roger that. Ready to go.
You know what? Bring these all down here. Oh no 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 no.
Order, sir. Send me in.
Poor guy's getting completely leathered with rockets.
Missiles ready. Roger. Going.
Let's go.
I'll get there.
So we need to get up and kill the silver.
Ready to go.
This is gonna be impossible, Roger. Isn't it?
Order, sir.
We can kill the units now, at least. Need to not kill structures. 25 years, that's okay. It's a nice wee attack force, it's enough to kind of keep going. Because I don't want to take any more, because if we walk straight through that, we'll kill it all. Imagine hold steady. Go, 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 go. That's up there. That thing hurts. Kill that. Kill that. No, 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 no. Don't destroy any GMC buildings. I don't know if we'd actually destroyed that, but I don't want to go up there and find out. Hasn't taken that away.
Roger. Ready to go. Order set. Work this way. Going. I'll get there. Firing. Roger that. On the move. Engaging. Volley away.
Wait, doesn't that count as a structure? I guess not.
Incoming distraction.
I guess turrets are allowed. I suppose it wouldn't really be fair.
Fire all missiles. Incoming distraction. Going. Firing. Engaging. I get there. Volley away. Fire all missiles.
Can you guys stop shooting it?
On the move.
Stop shooting it. Stop shooting it. Stop shooting it.
Going. I get there. On the move. Incoming distraction.
You get rid of that. Oh jeez. No, 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 no.
Firing. Going. I get that. Roger that. On the move.
What the hell was that? What the hell is that? We can get rid of that, that should lower the units that are coming in. Hate having to kill these guys. I just realized if we go through here, take out that other brain, we won't be able to go out the back. Basically, we need to get to the silver objective first.
Roger that.
Yeah, no, 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 no. What the hell?
On the move.
Oh, I can see where I'm going. Great.
I get there. Roger that. On the move. Work this way.
Where are you?
Going.
Kill that.
Incoming distraction. I get there.
That should help with it a little bit.
Fire.
Kill the damn brain.
Roger that. On the move.
There we go.
Work this way. Going.
And we just need to hunt down the brains. Oh, Lord. Do you have enough to repair in here? I don't know. Focus on these just now. Holy crap. Kill them. Kill him. Kill him.
Mission complete.
And of course, he'll be in a different bloody planet. I still find it amusing to say thank you. But at least we got all that, so we got a hell of a lot there. Got a couple of more. Oh, Homeworld. Ooh. Anyway, guys, thank you so very much for watching this episode of 8-Bit Invaders. See y'all next time.